What's your favorite Halloween movie? What do you mean for Halloween?
Okay, I guess.
Yeah, what do you mean for Halloween?
Construction worker.
What's your favorite movie? Oh, I broke the mic.
I need to know, what is y'all's favorite Halloween movie?
Scream.
Scream?
I don't have one.
Okay.
Mike, what's your favorite Halloween movie?
Halloween.
Have you guys ever heard that movie before?
It's Michael
Myers. Alright guys, I need to know, what is y'all's favorite Halloween movie?
Definitely Scream.
Scream?
Have you ever watched Scream?
One movie.
Thanks for watching.
See you next time.
Good morning, Teasley.
Where we are live at 8:35. I'm Preston.
And I'm Brody.
And I'm Abby.
And I'm Kinsley.
And I'm Evie.
And I'm Ray.
We'll be your host today.
Today is Friday, November 3rd. Everybody, please stand for the pledge.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please pause for the moment of silence.
You're crazy.
Now let's head over to Whitney and Michael for today's weather report.
Here's today's weather.
The high for today is 64 and the low will be 38 degrees.
Sunny skies this afternoon, followed by clear skies tonight.
Winds light and variable, going
10
to
5
miles per hour.
Back to you,
guys. This week's word of the week is gratitude.
Gratitude is a feeling of thankful appreciation for benefits received.
How have you shown gratitude this week?
It's a great day to eat lunch in the cafeteria today. Our lunchroom staff will be offering you the choice of a chicken parmesan sandwich or a pepperoni stuffed crust pizza. Please make sure that you have shown that you show your gratitude by saying thank you as you get your lunch.
For Monday, our cafe staff will be offering General Zhao's chicken or pizza. Don't forget that the cafe also offers a selection of salads for your dining pleasure.
We've been talking about some spirit of the season, but what you may not know what this is all about. There's a slideshow playing during our pre-show that shows what types of items to bring in. Canned foods, new toys, or gift cards.
All of these are collected and given out to families that might need a little bit of help during the Christmas season. We format this as an ELT competition, but it's really about helping people out.
We hope that you will participate by bringing items to your ELT. You can start bringing your items next week.
The homeroom at each grade level that brings the most items will win a donut breakfast.
In club news for today, we are so excited to announce that the ASL club is back. The Sign Language Club will start again on Tuesday, November 14th in room 1310. The meeting will run from 3:45 until 4:30. You will get details and future meeting dates at this meeting.
We kicked off our basketball season last night with our boys playing Creekland here at Teasley and our girls playing at Creekland. We want to congratulate to the girls A team on their first win over Creekland.
Our next game will be on Monday, November 6th, as the girls play Freedom while the boys battle the Patriots here at home. We encourage you to come out and support our teams.
Don't forget to bring in a box of tissues for the Interact Club.
Tissues
are kind of like pencils. We all use them.
Yeah, but I don't think we want to share them.
That's right. So bring in those tissue boxes. Collection bins will be in the hallway by the grand staircase.
Unite stores open on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays in the morning. They're open from 8:20 to 8:50.
Each ELT can send one student at a time with this pink pass.
Pink pass.
Students can use the points in the Unite Canvas course to purchase items from the store.
The store offers food items like gummy pizza, fruit roll-ups, Sour Patch Draws, and many other options.
You can also get lotion, lip balm, and Rubik's Cubes.
Check your points in Canvas and come on down to the Unite store today.
Teasley's Bingo Night is coming. November 14th is the night. The time is 6 to 8 p.m. in the cafeteria. Bingo cards will be 5 for $2 or sold in larger bundles for $5. Spread the word. Let's fill up the cafeteria for a great night of bingo.
Who loves pizza? Who likes pizza? I think we all love pizza. Yeah. Our latest fundraiser has begun. Make sure that you're selling lots of Domino's Slice Surprise cards.
With this card, you get a BOGO large pizzas with just a single purchase. The card pays for itself and it's good for a year.
Why shouldn't you tell a secret in a cornfield?
I don't know.
Why?
Because the corn has ears.
Okay, here's mine. What did the ground say when fall came?
I don't know what.
Well, that's a relief.
Okay. It's time for today's Did You Know moment.
Did you know pumpkin spice doesn't have any pumpkin in it?
Really?
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Why do they call it pumpkin spice?
Why do they call it pumpkin spice? There's no...
They should just call it spice.
Today is November 3rd, and here's what happened today in history.
November 3rd, 1493, Christopher Columbus discovers the island of Dominica, which was originally inhabited by the Kalinago. 1783, the Continental Army was disbanded by George Washington. The Continental Army had been the army of the 13 colonies in the Revolutionary Era United States. However, most of the Continental Army was disbanded after the Treaty of Paris formally ended the fighting. The 1st and 2nd regiments of the army went on to form what would become the Legion of the United States in 1792, which would eventually become the foundation for the United States Army. 1793, Stephen Austin was born. He was the founder of the principal settlements of English-speaking people in Texas in the 1820s, when that territory was still a part of Mexico. 1911, Chevrolet officially enters the automobile market in competition with the Ford Model T with the introduction of the C-Series Classic 6. 1956, the film The Wizard of Oz aired on television for the first time and was seen by an estimated 45 million viewers. Its repeated airings on TV helped to make the movie an enduring classic. 1957, the Soviet Union launched Sputnik 2, which carried the dog Laika, the first living creature to be shot into space and orbit Earth. 1992, Democratic politician Carol Moseley Braun became the first African-American woman elected to the U.S. Senate. 1998 found the discovery of the Hawaii Autonomous Region of Ningxia, a previously unknown 15.5-mile segment of the Great Wall of China, which runs a total of about 4,500 miles. 1998, American cartoonist Bob Kane, who created the comic book characters Batman and Robin, died in Los Angeles. 2014, One World Trade Center opened in New York City on the site of the former World Trade Center complex, which had been largely destroyed in the September 11, 2001 attacks. 2016, after trailing in the World Series 3-1, the Chicago Cubs defeated the Cleveland Indians to capture the franchise's first World Series title in 108 years. The extra inning Game 7, which was interrupted by a rain delay, had started on November 2nd but went into the early hours of November 3rd. These are just a few of the things that have happened today, November 3rd in history. This has been Mr. Scott with Today in History. Thanks for watching.
Remember, Raiders.
Your words matter.
Your behavior matters.
Be kind.
We're all in this together.
Stand united.
We are Teasley United. We'll see you tomorrow.
Monday.
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 Monday.